Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today we're gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna beat Shovel Knight. Guys, let's do this. Just so you guys know, this is not the actual finale of Shovel Knight. In this part, we're just gonna finish Shovel Knight's story. We're still gonna do Plague Knight, King Knight, Spectre Knight. So yeah, we're doing all of those. We're gonna beat this game four times. Let's get it. So yeah, this level, I only got past these parts, like I got to the first checkpoint, because I just wanted to see how long it would take, and see if I could like do it. But yeah, this platforming section isn't really that much of a challenge. I'm gonna try to get to my stream, see if there are any comments eventually. So the gimmick of this is basically that the tiles will like appear and disappear depending on how close you are to them. Hey Quar. What's up? Sometimes you just have to free jump. You know, to find the way. Okay, here's the home stretch. All these candles, they're gonna light up one by one. I don't wanna like keep on going. It feels like I'm gonna fall off. Huh. I guess I just could keep on going. So yeah, here's the checkpoint. And here is the Enchantress. It's a beautiful night, isn't it? Shield Knight, come with me. Let's leave this place. Alright, how pitiful. Clinging to false hope, chasing ghosts. So you have come to slay me, Knight, to avenge your beloved. Gaze into my eyes, see how fearful I am. Watch me cower as you draw your blade. I don't need a blade to fight evil. Shield Knight, I know you aren't lost forever. You haven't the slightest hope of defeating me, but I won't stop you from trying, so please. Let us dance forever together in the abyss. Dang. So you could just throw like a firebomb at the ground? Not too much in my life or today. It's going on you. For me, stuff's going great. I mean, with this game, stuff is going horrible. What am I supposed to do? She's just chipping away the ground. Pause. What am I supposed to do? I can't jump over that. You watching the live stream? It's like I can't do anything about that. I want to look up a walkthrough. I don't care about Stadia. Stop giving me stupid ads. You're a hater. I did not know that you could do that. They made it look so easy. They're doing this with 4 health. You know it. Let's do this. Pause. Heated. I hate this boss.
You saved this whole fucking game.
It's like she just spams me. After that, I get knocked back, and after that, I fall into a hole. Reflect the Lord. Reflect Lord indeed. That's anything. I couldn't dodge that. I mean, as soon as I get hit by a fireball, I'm done. Because then after that, like, I'll get stunned and then I can't move. Heated. I don't. I have no money left. Hey, I hate the order of no quarter. I hate this fight. Oh my god! I'm turning off the mic.
Thank you.
You haven't seen my final form. Hey. No. Hey. Oh boy. Hey. Hey. That moment, he knew. I don't. That's anything.
Next time around, you be jumping around doing your own shit. You have to stay next time.
Yeah, I am. Hey, checkpointed. I was about to say, I'm not about to do that again. It's like whenever I follow her, I get hit. Yeah, I'm trying to follow her. It's not like I can copy her exact moves the way that she's doing it. I'm better off just trying to dodge it. pause. How was I supposed to know that was gonna happen? It's like her head just dropped down with no warning. I don't. Sickening. Okay, it's time to take like a little break. I'm sickened. How much health do they have left? The enchantress. Why is the enchantress evil? Like, what is your problem? Anything. At least I know strategy for this time. anything. It's like she's moving too fast for like me to do it. Anything? Okay, look. They ain't got nothing on the boy. They ain't got anything on us. I'm really shook right now. My foot is shaking. Exactly. Oh my god. It's over showing night. This place is falling apart. We have to get out of here. Hater? So you don't think you're Black Knight, thank goodness you're here. So night is wounded. Take him out outside. But I can't leave you behind. How will you escape? This magic is too strong. I can't hold out much longer. Run, you can't deflect it. It will tear your power. So happy I got to see you but one last time. Seal Knight. Go take someone Knight. Save him. Promising you'll save him. No, Shield Knight! That was it, we're not gonna... I beat Shovel Knight! Yeah, I don't know how to get there. I already know that that's a thing. They just don't know how to get there. Yeah, I'm turned off. I beat Shovel Knight. Hey! I don't let you guys watch these credits. Safe at last, I kept my promise shield knight. He's wounded. No fire is gonna heal some wound. Oh, here's the actual questions we listen to. Why do you have to spoil that? Yes. Yes. I guess you guys could watch the credits and not listen to me horribly sing. after credits? Wait. Pause. After credit scene happening. I feel satisfied. On the next episode of Dragon Ball Z, we're gonna be playing King Knight.